This is Hawkeye. I am back in this dismal cave that Wooga has tossed me into. And I've already killed a jaguar. And I think I made it past this point. But since I started my new computer, I had to kind of start a little bit in the past, which is fine. And I'm going to go ahead and get this out of my way here real quick. A lot of times this wood you want to set on fire because it opens up other things. And I'm just kind of curious to see what it is. Yep, see? Anytime it does that or you see it flashing like that, it's something important. I'm not sure what they're trying to make me look for, but... jaguar I killed. Now we're going to do a little investigation. See if there's anything else of interest here, guys. Let's see, we got... Ooh, that's right. I now have that. I got that in the last episode. So now I had to start over with it. Escape the cave. Oh, there's another one. So I can make sure. Oops. Got a little too close to the fire. Alright, I'm gonna make sure this isn't something that we... Alright, no, I don't think so. Alright. Yeah, nothing to follow us. Let's put it that way. Need to figure, aha, we can use our little grappling hook. So what we do is we do this to go up. Awesome. That's gonna make things easier. And it's a checkpoint, so we don't have to do that again. To be careful because there's a lot of nasties up here. In fact, let's make a few more of those. Boy, I hear something. Isn't the graphics in this so much better, guys? Well, that doesn't look good. Why do I have a... Oh boy, I have a bad feeling about this. And yes, I'm quoting Han Solo. I don't care. Okay, can't break that. there's something right there. I can make more arrows. Yeah, I'm tell you what I'm afraid might be down there, guys. I'm afraid there might be a cave bear. Alright, we're gonna have to come down here and find out. Okay, we got a little bit of hardwood now. Soon. Okay, not my best skill. Is there any place I can spend all the money to save? that's all of them, guys. Yep. I think we got them all. Just to make sure we have our club handy, but... should have all kinds of goodies. Okay, he's got everything I need. Already full, that means I need to make... Shoot, that's not what I want to do. Again. Ooh, I have to detach and then throw it. Study the cave painting. What cave painting? Well, completed it. Now what? Nothing to grapple. Guess we gotta go down. Ah, There's our buddy boy. And we're gonna have to go back to Wuba after all that. Boy, that man put us through some hell. He put us through some hell. I'm not Udam, stupid. Udam, stupid arm eater.
Not that Udam.
Nope. I'm waiting yet.
Snake Hand! Winter! Winter!
No.
Paru Guaifas, na maita tiwai.
Na maita. Winja saquim.
That's cool.
Pasta.
Pretty hard as well.
Saiwai shashwai. Hasar urusis. Balwinja tachis la dahisu. Ma hasar urusis. Mi pichauda.
Shashwaidam.
I found the stone.
Una tarai. Uwin chaha guaifa.
Budaf, my guy.
Smart piss man.
Sashwat so daishan. Hasar urusi sancha. Hi, me.
This one mine. Oh, he's a mess. Blood of wolves. Do is search for the blood of wars in the rocks. Okay, how do we get down? Wilson? I don't know. I'm not so sure about this. I don't see a way to grapple down. Alright, so what we're looking for is obsidian. That's basically what this is.
Patra.
that? He's too peeling.
Bushli.
Here we go. Got some stuff to make some stuff.
Hasar Urusis.
Oh, so it's this way. Oh god. Damn honey badgers. They're mean little creatures. Fish. There we go. And whatever it was in there that bit me, I don't want to get bit again. See where these damn things are. There it is.
Ah!
way. Third one. Okay, I think I got everything here I need. There's the last one. Oh great, he's joined our village, and that's completed. Alright guys, looks like we've managed to do quite a bit this time. I don't know what this is. Down there. Found another one of those. Let's see what other goodies we can get here. We made out pretty good, guys. Got everything we needed, and we've completed quite a few missions. So I think we need to head on back as soon as we can, but for now we're going to go ahead and save this where we stand. We're going to head on back. And yeah, we're not quite ready for this yet. Well, there's a Winya event rescue. Well, maybe we'll stick around here a little bit longer. Alright, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please be sure to share, comment, like, and subscribe. And as always say, aim straight, cast far, and have fun. I'll see you later.